Oda is a man of culture. When Oda draws female characters, he uses three circles and one X. One circle for the head, two circles for the chest, and the X for the body. Now, why do One Piece girls have a noticeably large chest, comparable to the likes of the best waifu in the series, Zoro? Well, by the words of Oda, he's just turning the dreams of his readers into reality. And a man's dream never dies.